In the last video, you've seen the tools that I normally use. So no more talking in this video, just editing, and I'm gonna limit myself to using only those tools. So let's just go ahead and get started. We'll be right back. There we are. These are the photos that I was most comfortable with. They're not the greatest. I mean, they are screenshots, but I needed to put some stuff up on my Instagram account, so I figured I did a few. And this is kind of what I ended up with. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 total. And I already uploaded one, so technically 5 total. If you've been following along, I still haven't forgotten about these photos right here. So we'll be finishing these up next time. I think we only have 4 more to go to finish up our editing the screenshot series. So I'll see you guys in the next video.